White Empathy Box is an altered edition of the Black Empathy Box described in Philip K. Dick's novel Do Androids Dream of Electric Sheep? In principle, the Empathy Box is designed to transport the users to visionary realms and fuse their minds into a single experience of consciousness. It was originally designed as a spiritual device that transfers and shares states of consciousness and deep feelings between users in real time. The users, who are scattered on planet Earth and in human colonies in outer space, experience a spiritual fusion and the highlighting of particular feelings when they connect to the empathy box. The original box is equipped with audio-visual screen and virtual reality capacity. White Empathy Box on White Page Galleries generates a non-local space time and a field of consciousness made of states of consciousness shared by dispersed participants, users. These states are embedded and activated online. The White Empathy Box is an experiential exploration of altered and expanded states, a deep spectrum of feelings ranging from sorrow to joy, ritualistic ecstasy, peak experience, magical apparitions, and double consciousness. It is also an exploration of our remote cyber hyperconnectivity and our networked consciousness in cosmic, unbound space-time.